that, but I don't know why. But a doctor came and told me that if they take me to the play theater, I'm gonna die.
My God!
So I was there praying, and another doctor came and told me that I must call my family and tell them to come to donate blood for me because my blood count was really, really low. So when my brothers came, the blood bank was closed. They went home, and in the morning, one brother came up with a blood receipt for me to get the blood and to go to the theater. But somehow, the hurricane was coming at the same moment. I did not get to go to the theater again. But somebody invited me to this church.
That's right.
And I did not know anything about it. When I went to the church, Pastor Bishop was just looking at me. Then when he was quiet, he asked me if he could touch me, and I said yes. But where have the problem? That's where you touch me.
Oh my God.